Hello everyone, my name is Indira, I'm from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, and I'm here to tell you all about major sport events. Hi guys, welcome back. Now I want to show some of my stuff. So, when you finish the selection process and you receive your shifts and everything, you get the invitation to pick up your uniform, okay? The Olympics, they give you full uniform with shirt, pants, jacket, sneakers, bag, everything, okay? So I'm gonna show you my uniform, okay? I have everything even from the other functional areas because I exchange with people. So that was the shirt, very yellow. Okay, that was the shirt that most of the volunteer, that was my shirt, okay, yellow. So most of the volunteer in Rio de Janeiro wore this color, okay, most of. The funny thing is, people think because you are with this shirt, you know everything about the game. So when I was on the subway, they would come to me and ask if there was still tickets available for some game. I was like, it's better for you to check online. And they thought I was like not being collaborative with them. Seriously, I never been so arrested in my life. Then this was for medical team. Okay, it's a beautiful red color. This is my favorite. This was for the judge, the referees. It's a beautiful, beautiful blue color. I exchanged with a referee from, I think she was from Ukraine. Because we got three shirts. So at the end we exchanged. Okay, so I got three from the Olympic and three from the Paralympic. So, and this was from EVS. EVS is the biggest group of volunteers. EVS has a lot of, EVS is one group that doesn't need to speak English, at least most of them. Maybe the leaders, they need, but most of them doesn't need because most of the spectators, the majority, really, the big group, they are not international, they are local. So EVS, it's one group that it's a really large group of volunteers, quantity, information, and also city volunteers that they don't really need to speak English. And then I got to get also the jackets. Oh, this material, this from the shirt, it's not something that you can really wear outside the game. So this is not, I've been in so many games, there are some clothes that you really can wear outside the games. This, not really, okay? This is just a memory. I cannot really wear outside the games. The jacket, yes, jacket is fine. The material of the jacket is delicious. It's like a little bit jello, you know? So this is the jacket, it's very good, you know, for the wind, and it's warm also. This is the jacket that was mine, okay? And I got to get from others also. So this is from the medical, it's beautiful. But then I got from the Paralympic. So this is the jacket, they were the similar, only the symbol that changed, and I got from the EVS the jacket. This is delicious. This is, you really can wear. It's a beautiful jacket, and the material is amazing, very nice. And the pants. Oh, the pants. I like the material, the pants, although it's not. Most of the people lost the pants during the games because it wasn't really strong material. Has seven pockets. I love pockets. But it looked really ugly. No one would look pretty. So it has 7 pockets. So you see, there is one here, one here, one here, and then one here, and 2 on the back. So, and then you would take this and become shorts. So that was the pants. 365 was the sponsor. No, 361. It's a Chinese, I think. I like the pants. I always wear uniform. At least prior, I used to wear all the time. When it's shorts, I don't wear. I don't like shorts. I find it uncomfortable, especially when it's really hot. So that's the pants, okay? The bag. The bag is the best. That's the bag. I'm sure whoever went to Rio and participated in Rio now is feeling like very nostalgic. This is the bag and has a lot of pockets. I love pockets. So this is, can come out. You see? This you can take it off. This you can take it off. And the bag gets, okay? And this bag has a lot of pockets. I love pockets. So it has one here. And then one here, and then here on the back, and then here. And then you can put either your bottle of water here or your jacket. You could wrap the jacket here. And here, and then here, you see? This was amazing. It was great, really great. And you could also put in your belt. This you could put in your belt. You see? So this was amazing. Really, really, really good. I was in Tokyo and in other games. That was the best, really. What else? Oh, the sneaker. Not very good. So most of people lost before I finished the game. But mine is good. It's, you know, but still. That was the sneaker, okay? So full uniform for the Olympics, of course. For the big Olympics, the Youth Olympics, they don't give a sneaker. Okay? What else? Oh, for the, and then the bottle of water, they give too. And then came everything in this big bag that I love it. It's very strong bag. And it's so big, fits everything. I love this bag. And then the protocol people, they made this shirt. This stuff made, not the volunteers. That's that I am. So it was this shirt. And they have here, ISP, that International Relations and Protocol. The 2 symbols here. So because I was, let's say, a leader, a coordinator, I got one that too. So. And that was the uniform. Oh, of course, my credential. That was my credential. That's the simplest credential I ever had in my life. Because it's a non-competition venue, there is no access whatsoever, nothing. No blue, no red, no numbers, nothing. I will explain with my next part of the video about the accreditation. It's important to know. And then on the back, there is a card that every other day you would receive a gift. So they would mark here, you know. So this is written, responsibility, that you, it's part of the team, that you're flexible, that you compromise, that you delivery. And that you are team 2016, Rio 2016. So that was my credential, my first credential, very simple. My last one, it was beautiful, full of numbers, full of, it was a mess. And that calls lanyard. A lot of people make a collection of this lanyard. So you put the credential here. Okay? So that was the credential. And then show you a little bit about the gifts. So we get these glasses. Okay? It's written here, Ryu. And this little towel, Ryu. And these pins, this is official pin for the volunteer. I don't know if you can see good because of the reflection. This is really a fever, the pin. Especially if you work with the athletes, director with the athletes. They are crazy. Every country has their pins. And people put in the lanyard on this. And they get full of pins. They get crazy about it. It's a fever. It's like money. It's really crazy. This is a thank you pin. We get it. Also, thank you, pin. For the training, we got this book in the training. And they have a lot of information. All this information that I talk about, the Olympic Games, the functional areas, the venues, the mission, they tell you here. But it's really nice, but the first time I read, it just make no sense, you know? It's just a lot of information that if you never worked, it just, it's words, you know? I think you just start to understand this once you at least work once, because there's too many new information. And what else? Oh, this was my manual. When I was training, okay, of my training, so it's very nice, very colorful, they explain everything. Again, when you've never done this, it's really, for me, made no sense at the beginning. But they explain very well. Now I read this, it's like, wow, they explain so well. But the first time, it was a lot of information that it didn't got in my head. Anyway, once you do once, it makes sense. More gifts. Yeah, I probably got some of these balls, you know, it's in Brazil. I don't have any more. I don't remember. But the most important gift was the last one. It was this watch. They give always. The watch in the big games. They did in Tokyo too. They did in Pyeongchang. So this is the watch. Swatch. Look, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful watch. I save as a souvenir. I just use the smartwatch. Oh, this little bag, it came in the training. I love this bag. I love the color. What else? That's the jacket. A little guide, little notebook for you to write. Give it to you. I got some pins from Olympic Channel. Olympic Channel is the official channel that record the Olympics. Oh, tickets. I told I got some tickets. So they You cannot really choose what you're gonna see. They bring some tickets for everybody, and between those tickets that they bring, you pick one, okay? So those are tickets just to go to the Olympic Park. So you could not actually go see any games. You just could go around the Olympic Park. And those was to see basketball. And this, I think, was water polo. So they give you two tickets, so you don't go alone. Okay, your day off. So this is nice. They gave us tickets. So I don't know if everybody get lucky like that. And then I bought some souvenirs. I bought some shirts. I bought this from Rio. I bought some shirts. I bought this. Now it's not good, but this was an addition for Rio, so it's really cool. I think I'm gonna fix that because I love it. So, you know, when I jump by parachute to use, it's nice to do some radical sports I like. And then there is the mascot. I love mascot. You can see there. This is from some of the games. I did not get mascot from all the games because usually I lead the games like running. But this is Vinicius, the mascot from Rio 2016 Olympic Games. Okay, this is Vinicius. It's a famous composer in Brazil. And so, hi. And that's my certificate that I was volunteer. This I got once I finished, my manager gave me. And then later on, I received this online. So that's it, guys. So those are the things that I got it. So I'm gonna close this video so it won't be too long. And next video, I'm gonna talk about my role, my functional area, and my venue. Okay, so see you next part of the video.